come back to them. Are you confident?
I think it's probably going to be down to these two and James Foster if we've got any chance of winning this match. But at the moment we're going okay, and hopefully we can have some more entertainment this afternoon.
Thanks for joining us. Sorry, it's so short. It's going on at Silverstone, I believe. Here at James Foster, Essex 126 for two. Thank you, James. Next, we are going to Silverstone because Lewis Hamilton will be on pole position for the British Grand Prix after going fastest in qualifying. We can join our reporter Craig Slater. Craig, talk us through.
Well, they really did. We had to work hard for it today. In actual fact, Nico Rosberg looked alike previously in the first two rounds of qualifying to go on it and seize pole position. But it was Hamilton's first run in Q3 which proved sufficient to claim what is a 46th career pole.